Hi friends, today we have a nice problem. A and B are 4 digit integer. A into B is equal to 16 to the power 5 plus 2 to the power 10. We have to find out value of A plus B, right? So let's start. As we have given, A into B is equal to 16 to the power 5 plus 2 to the power 10. Right, now this can be written as 2 to the power 4 whole power 5 plus 2 to the power 10. Right, now 2 to the power 20 plus 2 to the power 10. Right, if we take 2 to the power 10 as common, so we have 2 to the power 10 plus 1, right? Now this value will be 1025, right? Into this as 1024, right? So A into B is equal to this. Now without loss of generality, now without loss of generality, we can assume A is less or equal to B, right? So 1000 is less or equal to A is less or equal to 1024, right? So we can safely say A is equal to 1024 and B is equal to 1025, right? So A plus B is equal to 1024 plus 1025, or A plus B is equal to 2049. Okay.